You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Where shall we begin? Yes, dear boy? Ooh, what more do you need? And what do you have your eye on? And for you? Until we meet again, my friends. Let's do it! I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No, I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Not yet!
need more time!
Follow me, Atreus. Thank you.
are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
About here.
Ready yourself.
Interesting.
Yeah.
What happened over there?
Thank you.
This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Focus up, boy!
Considered a tactical retreat.
Wants it. It must be really useful.
Well, lad, Reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
I wish Mom were here.
I'm getting better at it.
Boy.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the...
son. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me, filled with remorse, forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom.